From my first Merry Christmas of the season, with every card I address and send, there's a longing that starts, and it's pulling my heart home for Christmas again. Give me the candlelight service and the carols. Read me the story of Bethlehem. And though snow is a plus, I don't care if I'm just home for Christmas again. Let there be the Lord together for all of our family and all our friends, and be thankful that He has allowed us to be home for Christmas again. Christmas Eve, if the miles should come between us, then close your eyes and we'll just pretend. And if wishes come true, next year I'll be with you home for Christmas.